Don't hurry. I think I need a break anyway. It was cold. Something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house. And you've still got it in your drawer even now. Even if it were true, even if you were meteor infected, it wouldn't matter. You'd still be the same Clark Kent. Oh, your sweet disposition, my wide-eyed gaze. We're singing in the car, getting lost upstate. Autumn leaves falling down like pieces into place. And I can picture it after all these days. And I know it's long gone.
I don't know how to talk to you anymore.
That magic's not here no more.
I want us for you to be happy.
I will be. You wouldn't forgive me for marrying Lex. Or for leaving.
Lana, nothing could ever change the way I feel about you. Time won't fly, it's Lana, like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. After plaid shirt days and nights when you made me your own. Now you made back my thing
more than you will ever know.
The necklace.
After all the pain it caused you, I'm surprised you still have it.
How could I throw away something that means so much? I still remember seeing you wear it as a high school. I can get within 5 feet of you when I'm falling over.
Even after your ship got rid of the kryptonite, there always seemed to be something standing in our way.
Not anymore. We're together now, Lana. Our squint just right like we're 14 again.